While Connecticut might be the sixth richest state in America, Elmer Alvarez will tell you that it's not all glitz and glamour. Homeless for years in the city of New Haven, Alvarez battled drug addiction, mental illness, and relied on crime to get by. One day while roaming the streets of downtown New Haven, Alvarez made a shocking discovery on the floor, a check for a cool $10,000. Although it was more zeros than he'd ever seen, Alvarez told CBS that he passed up the easy payday and instead searched for the payee. "I was just thinking about how that person was feeling by losing an amount of a check like that, an amount of money like that," Alvarez told. "I'd be feeling kind of desperate." It turns out that the check belonged to real estate broker Roberta Hosky. Although Alvarez wasn't the clean-cut person she envisioned, Hosky says their lives share much in common. "He didn't know whose name was on the check. He didn't know that at one point I was a single mother, I was at one point on welfare, and one point found myself homeless." Hosky recorded her meeting with Alvarez as she presented him with a cash reward. However, she didn't stop there. Hosky found Alvarez a place to live and paid his rent for 7 months to help him get back on his feet. She also put him through real estate school, and they're currently working on a project together. They plan to build a transition house for homeless teenagers and adults, with Alvarez serving as an advisor.